What the hell? Bro, we're watching this real quick. What the fluff is this, bro? What the fluff is this? Hey, man, last one of the night, you guys. I gotta go react to some more videos after this. And tomorrow, we're gonna have to play that new game, get some editing done with it, and then post it for our main channel so we can start posting again. Also, y'all, my super secret surprise is coming in soon. It's supposed to be here by Wednesday. It's supposed to be here tomorrow, but by Wednesday. And once that comes in, no, I am going to have the most insane video for you guys on the main channel, man. Like, for real, I can't wait. I literally can't wait. Posting it on YouTube. Well, we're able to post now, but I just can't risk... Now I pretty much can tell which videos will be copyrighted and which won't, but pretty much, like, there's still like 1 to 5% that I don't understand. And the problem is, with my luck, I'm gonna watch that one video I don't understand, and that's gonna be the end of my channel forever. So I'm only posting like IRL videos or gameplay stuff that I know is 100% me, but I won't be able to post until October 9th. We're not going to be able to post again until October 9th. But when October 9th hit, no, we are about to go dummy. I'm talking about dummy, bro. A new level of dummy. Well, for the first like few days, we'll be doing like 10, 15 videos a day, every day. We'll be going stupid. But last video of the night, man, Gudom Iron-Blooded Orphans. What? Bro, if I start seeing bloody orphans, I'm probably gonna end the video. So, I don't know what we're about to watch, but without further ado, let's just get right to it, man. Oh, shit! This motherfucker is an alien? Optimus Prime. Who is that? They wanna break me and wash away my colors. Wash away my colors. Take me higher than single. Everything okay, okay, okay. Y'all didn't say I'm stupid. What the shit? This girl's bleeding out her eye. Or did she just got like some severe ass pink eye? She been sniffing in some booty hole? Baby girl, what the... What the shit? No, no. Damn, that Transformers ain't going dummy. Yo, her shit is bleeding. I'm gonna get her a band-aid. What the hell is that bro doing, bro? Wow, bro, there's some bitches for that, bro. They really couldn't give that man the work in person, so they had to start shooting him from outer space. Wow, that's some lame-ass shit right there, bro. Wow, that's crazy, man. Imagine just being that soup. They scared of you like that. They don't even want to get within a planet of you. That man must be something serious. Got a little bro dad right there. Did he really die? There ain't no way they just let him die like that. This ain't gonna, everything okay, 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 okay. Out of the pain, away, away. Boy, what the hell? Him licking his eye juices are not sitting well with me, bro. The pain away, away, away. It's good news. But where you going, boy? Bring your head to your mouth. Oh my God, bro, he's getting pissed. He's done, bro. Yeah, bro, he's definitely done, but yo. When October 9th comes, are you going to make your old videos public? Yeah, all my old videos. Well, not all of them. I had to delete a million views. Half of our views worth of videos, bro. I had to delete a ton. Just because if videos are copyrighted, they can still be, you know what I'm saying, taken down with me private. Because how it works is when YouTube shows there's copyright, it sends them something. So even if I don't post it, I can still get a strike. So I had to delete everything that deals with copyright, which was ass. But hey, man, shout out. That was fire, man. That's one of my favorite songs that goes behind AMV's My Demons. I don't know what it is. It just has such a nice feel to it and just makes me so intensified with the video. I feel so connected. But hey, I hope you guys enjoyed that one. What a way to end the stream on a fire video like that. Really, really fire.